So how do you feel coming on the show?
I feel very excited. I'm very happy to be here.
Well, you don't look happy. You look like
a lot of energy.
Okay, a lot of energy, yeah, you know. But you want
that's Afrobeat.
So this is where I like the place that I'm actually functioning from. You know, it's just easy to just sit here and just talk to people, just come and play, you know. And nobody's stressing Drummer Boy Stanley. Yeah. You know, but then good to have you on the show.
Thank you.
You know, and you used fly sticks, obviously. So what is it you like about the stick?
I love the sticks.
So why do you love the stick?
I don't know. I'm just free using them. So they're very comfortable.
So it marries with your style and your weight, you know, and your grip, and it marries with everything that has to do with what makes you a drummer at the end of the day.
Yes.
Okay, so I would have wanted you to play more, but because of time and we need to end the show at this particular episode, I would call it a wrap for now. But this is it. Yo, I want you to go out there and keep being inspired. I want you to keep carrying the crusade of good drumming, good music, you know. Every drummer out there is a professional. And I see that you produce this track, you know, and I also see that you are being creative with your sound, you know, so it's a good stuff. So good to have you on the show.
Thank you very much.
And to our very own audience, this is the last, and this is where we come to the end of this episode, Drummer's Lounge Classic Series Edition, brought to you by the best drumstick in the world, Fly Sticks. It's been an amazing session, and I have been so super excited, and I still feel very excited, you know, doing this and being the host, you know, and all. And it's a wrap on this edition of Drummer's Lounge. I remain loyal to you all, Drummer Boy Stanley, signing out peacefully. Boom.